Okay, we're setting up the product shots over here, and I'm going to show you how to light the product shot. And you notice the cameraman is there, and for this shot, even though it's just a demo shot, we'd still like it to look good. So turn on a backlight and watch what that does. See how it defines the shape of the man and adds drama to the shot? One light, very easy. First thing that we want to do is white balance. So step in. Make sure when you're white balancing that you're white balancing off of the light source. To white balance, put the card out here, don't balance for a second. To white balance off of this is wrong, because this is the room light. This is the white balance you want off of the source. Okay, white balance it now, please. So this is a typical basic product shot. All it is soft light on top. We've got our own nano soft light hanging here. We've unscrewed a couple of bulbs so that it'll balance with the rest of the room so we can see what's going on in here. It's not very nice until we do one simple thing. Back here, on a gobo arm, we've got a black flag. Now lower the flag until it comes into the shot.
Can you see it? You're in, you're
okay.
In, you're in.
Now we're going to bring it up. Bring it up until he says you're out.
You're out.
Stop. Now to check that the flag is truly out of the shot, you run your finger along the bottom of the flag like this. And the cameraman should not see the top of the finger.
It's okay.
That looks good. Now take a look at that shot and see the drama that we've added into the picture. That's a product shot that you can set up quickly and you can use for almost anything.